How's everybody doing? Okay, I'm a little new to this, so. My name's Ashleigh, and at first I was a little nervous about coming up here, but then I remembered that the voices in my head laugh at everything I say anyway. I'm a germaphobe. I wash my hands to the point where they bleed. Maybe I should stop using steel wool. I also go through a 12-pack of paper towels in a week. What can I say? Those things taste good. Being a germaphobe can be tough. Just when you think you've washed your hands, you have to wash your hands. And you would think not being able to eat food with my fingers would be a great way of losing weight. Obviously not. For some people, money is the root of all evil, but they're wrong. Public toilets are. I was on a day pass, and my brother, day pass from the psych ward. And my brother drove me to the parking lot of Riverview Hospital. As a joke, he said, "Ash, this is your new home." I was terrified, because the only internet they had was dial-up. I like to play this video game called Left 4 Dead, where you have to run from zombies and make it to the safe room. Sounds like a typical day on the psych ward. The only difference is that the nurses put up more of a fight. A feminist once asked me how I viewed lesbian relationships. I guess in high definition was the wrong answer. Never-ending form of entertainment. I get voices talking about the appearance of people, the sex life of the bus driver, that I should have worn clothes before I left my apartment. I also get hallucinations. One time I was grocery shopping and I swear I saw a package moving. I looked closer and it was a cockroach. See, I could handle him being there. It was just a bit much when he asked to borrow my save-on card. As a side effect of my medication, I drool. Too bad that wasn't sexy. It would be great to have a girlfriend say, "Oh, Ashleigh, I love it when drool comes from your mouth. Can you do it some more?" Remember that earthquake we had a little while back? Well, thanks to my meds, I slept right through it. I gotta make sure I don't miss the rapture. All my friends will be in heaven saying, "Where's Ashleigh?" "Oh, she took her medication an hour ago. She should be awake for the fire and brimstone." I was on the psych ward at one point, and it sucked. You know your ward is boring, but the most exciting part of your day is getting sparkles for your collage. Or finishing a puzzle with only 3 missing pieces. A nurse once asked me if I had any chance of being pregnant. I said, "No, my girlfriend's fixed." Being a germaphobe, my toilet seat is so clean you can eat off of it. In fact, just the other day, I had a rump roast. Now, if that was part of a multi-course meal, would it be number 2? I once walked into into a public washroom, and I could tell it wasn't clean when the bacteria said hello and handed me a paper towel. You know you're dating a germaphobe when they ask you to sanitize your lips before kissing. Come on, people, that was funny on the psych ward. My ex-girlfriend didn't appreciate that I'm a germaphobe. She didn't find my hazmat suit sexy. She thought it was a real downer when I asked her to wear a dental dam. It's hard to be intimate with someone when the closest you get is 10 feet. I use so many Lysol wipes that I have stock in the company. In fact, I'm going to be their spokesperson. Hi, I'm Ashleigh, and I'm a germaphobe. Do I have to sanitize these wipes before I touch them? I used to eat everything like potato chips with a knife and fork, but I've been working on eating with my fingers. Too bad that doesn't work very well with tomato soup. I wear surgical gloves a lot. In fact, I wear surgical gloves to put on surgical gloves. An effective tool I've learned with dealing with my anxiety is to give it a name. My anxiety's name is Albert. So when my neighbors hear me yell, F you, Albert, they either think I got a roommate, or they finally found the guy from the second floor. My World of Warcraft guild is a very eclectic group of people. There was a woman hopped up on Valium, four of us are lesbians, there's a gay guy, and a 40-year-old with two kids. And you gotta be crazy to have two kids. My biggest stress is doing laundry. I just cannot get over the fact that I am washing my underwear in the same machine as the 90-year-old lady down the hall. One of these days, I'm gonna have to let her out. Yeah.